Hey guys, it's me, Katie Perry, 2255, and sorry if my voice sounds weird, I'm just getting over being sick, but I wanted to make a video. I'm getting, really annoyed and, sick with the way society is. I don't know how to say it, but, I'm sick of labels. I'm sick of having somebody do something and have somebody say, well, they're blank. Like with me, when it comes to nail polish and stuff, well, he paints his nails, he's gay, well, maybe he's turning into a girl, maybe this and that. Why do you always have to assume that? It's ridiculous the way how society has changed, the way people feel and look at different things to gay means two men like each other. Nowadays, it's, you kind of wear pink a lot. You're gay. You like Katy Perry. You're gay. Everything's gay. Why does it have to be gay? It's ridiculous how everyone just has to say this about people. And, with the girl, the transgender girl who took her life because her parents wouldn't accept her, I find pretty ridiculous that parents are more focusing on what the kids should be instead of what they want to be. It's not like the girl was like, I want to go out and kill rabbits and puppies. She wanted to be herself and be a girl. It's absolutely ridiculous that that's what today has come by, when she had to take her own life because she couldn't deal with it. My heart is totally with her. I just wish she didn't do that. I wish she was still here. Then again, I think everybody does. Because then, right when she took her life, that's when everybody's all, I see where, it's like, why does everybody have to see it from after they're dead, instead of before they're dead? I just wish that I could, take charge of the world for a few days and, put some laws out there and just have people, I don't know. Because the labels, I'm sick of labels. Me, I do count myself as bi because it's that was weird. I do count myself as bi because, I am bi, but at the same time, I don't want to count myself as bi. I just want to be me. I don't want to be gay. I don't want to be bi. I don't want to be transgender or anything. Yes, a few thoughts have come into my head. Johnny, do you want to be a girl? And then it's no, I want to be Johnny. I want to be somebody who, who's me. There's nobody else like me. And who's ever watching this, there's nobody like you. I'm not like you. Nobody's like Katie, and I just smacked my knuckle. But, I don't know. It's why can't there be a boy who paints his nails, who, I don't even know how to say it. It's just, I don't know. I'm sick of labels, and if I ever get the chance to do, what celebrities do and stuff, where they make, a foundation or, this group thing, I think my group I want to have is to end labels, because labeling is ridiculous, that people can't just say, hi, I'm me, instead of, hi, I'm a gay transgender who blobbity 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 blah, just so you should know. They shouldn't have to do that. They should be able to open their door and say, hi, I'm Johnny, or whoever you are. So that's my little rant. My rant. So yes. Thanks for watching, guys. I know this is random, but comment, subscribe, keep a smile, and stay amazing. I love you all so much. Crack my knuckle. Bye.